Hi and welcome again to our YouTube channel at Pallet Wood Camper. This video is how we made a wood butt joint with wooden dowels and a quality wood glue. A joint which we tested with a heavy vise we have that weighs 27 kilograms and was supported by hanging from this experiment for 24 hours, and upon inspection a crack or split was nowhere in sight. Where we make everything from pallet wood and are working long term on building a square drop camper. You know, not everyone has a nice clean workshop, lots of space and fancy power tools. They are easier ways to make wooded joints other than miter cuts, and this is how. No good wood glue is stronger than wood itself. This demonstration is using 80 millimeters wide by 18 millimeters thick softwood reclaimed from pallets we always use. The experiment in reality was no more as to how we were going to paint the interior and exterior of our square drop camper build. The exterior rear end of the trailer is now complete and shall be released soon once it has been stained and coated to make weatherproof, but we have decided, being poor men who cannot afford expensive wood finishes, how we are going to move ahead. Watch complete video, see 3 examples and leave a comment as to which one we should proceed with. We will of course upload a video regarding the 3 finishes shown and what was used. Thank you for watching, please subscribe, it means the world to us and we truly appreciate your support and comments.
To be